Nope.
Here comes the firestorm. You can see it coming a mile off. Yep. Come on in. David McIntosh, the president of Club for Growth. Is there, would you, when we're talking about tax cuts, tax reform here, will you compromise at all to get something done? Or are you going to stand on principle?
Look, the principle is the tax cut proposal the president's talking about, Speaker Ryan, Senator Hatch, are all very good. And so we will fight to support their effort to pass that legislation, get it to the president and get it signed, because it's the most pro-growth initiative that's out there. It will help unleash investment and jobs and wealth creation across this country.
So you will compromise, because there's a huge fight coming here.
Right. I think the details can be worked out. Yes, there is room to compromise on which things get cut, how much, as long as the overall effort is a major tax cut bill. I think the real problem here is ability to get things done, and the Senate has shown it can't get things done. That, and the American people are frustrated with them. That's why Donald Trump is tweeting they need to, failure's not an option.
Do you think the president is doing the right thing? He's taking a very hard line. He's really just going straight at him and saying, get it done. I mean, is he right to do that?
Look, this is what a CEO does to his middle management.
Yep.
He says, if you can't get it done, I'm going to replace you. I'm going to keep you now, but you got to get it done. And that should be the message to the United States Senate. They shouldn't be prima donnas and wave their voting card around and saying, well, I can stick it in your eye. They should do what they promised the American people. And the next one up is pass major tax cuts.
Okay, so you use the expression tax cuts. You'll accept tax cuts. It doesn't have to be a broad-based tax reform deal like we got in 1986. Now, you're happy, just cut taxes. You're okay with that?
Absolutely. You look at what President Reagan did in the early 80s, where they just had tax cuts. It unleashed enormous economic growth.
Yeah.
We'll compromise if they want to get rid of deductions. That's good, too. We'll support that. But the broader, the deeper, the larger the tax cut, the better it will be for growth in this country.
I like the sound of this. I wasn't hearing this a few months ago, not from you, I'm not singling anybody out, but I didn't hear much talk of compromise a few months ago. Now I'm hearing it. You will settle for tax cuts, just you get something done, right?
Absolutely. In fact, we favor tax cuts because that's more pro-growth. We've been suggesting to them use a longer budget period, have a net tax cut, and don't worry about the needing to raise other taxes to pay for it. But we'll compromise on the details because that type of tax cut built into reform or by itself will unleash economic growth and create jobs, and all Americans will be better off.
We hear it. Sir, thanks for joining us this morning. Interesting times in which we live, and that's a fact. Dave McIntosh, Club for Growth. Thanks, sir. Appreciate it.
Thanks, Stuart.
Coming up, President Trump in Arizona saying he could shut the government down over the border wall.